You have a theme song. It's called "Didn't You Know" by Erykah Badu. Can you talk a little bit about that and your thoughts about the fans giving that theme song to you?
Yeah, that's funny. I'm sure it's somewhere on Instagram right now, probably a new version of it. It was funny. I think my teammate Kobe Brown was the first one to show me it. I don't know. I guess I'm smooth. I didn't get it at first, but I guess it's just I'm smooth. But, you know, I tell people, you know, I always look at basketball as dancing anyway. So I'm always down to tango. Here comes George, got the step and score.
It's a good defender, too, and Kent Pace.
It was good defense.
The hair change was a good thing, but we wanted the game to stay the same. Kind of looks familiar right there.
Jackson Clipper days. I know it's the last 25.
Yes, leave me out of that.
George again. His sweet spot.
And nobody saw it. Paul George having his way on his terms. Again, you allow him to play one-on-one, bad things are going to happen.
Mo finished it off the glass. Here he comes. Hayes lets him get by. Next defender too late getting there. You'll see Zoo is there on the bottom left. He could drop it off if he wanted to at the last second to the big man.
Last time they could be fired. Touchdown 9-2 with Brandt. First 75 with two. George on the head of the swivel with Hart's transition. With the right hand on the left side of the rim, he lays it in.
This is footing. Hart has it. King pass down the floor to George.
Alexander now 6 of 16 from the field.
And not known as a defender. Van Horn did a great job.
Paul George has taken the game over. Here he's leading the rim.
Yeah, Mike Budenholzer, yeah. Terrific coach who... It was a surprising move. They let him go. Adrian Griffin, and now whoever takes the job is Paul George. Crashes hard, throws it down with two hands, and Norman Ham
will spend the night here tonight. They will leave tomorrow morning. Those two teams back at it. The Emerald City, George. We told you he looked good in camp.
Another steal and deflection by Paul George. And a step back right into the grill of KD.
Gets the steal. Here, just a nice little step back into that triple. I mean, again, good.
Send 3-point shooter.
Really locked off with everybody else. Kind of dribble with that.
What a play! What a play! And one. Cherry on top. Gasol over the top. Scores and he's fouled.
It's a sick. Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on, man. Wow.
Danny Green is a terrific defender, too.
Absolutely.
To be able to beat him that bad, you're doing something.